And the silver medalist at this event from the United States.
And Evan Bates, representing the United States of America.
Madison Chalk and Evan Bates. Two-time world medalists, four-time four continents medalists. 2015 national champions, but the last 2 years they have finished silver. We're seeing a great battle in ice dance in the United States. But Chalk and Bates were at the 2014 Olympics where they finished eighth.
Give peace a chance. Free for peace. And dance for peace.
And that was the silver medal performance of Madison Chalk and Evan Bates of the United States. 184.50 their total. And I have to say, I don't think there's a moment where Madison Chalk does not look beautiful in the skate. So their first medal on the Grand Prix circuit for the Americans. And when we return, we'll